comfy and get ready for a story of a lifetime. Get ready for, drum roll please, The Deer and the Peacock.
Yo, Peacock, you're my fam, right? Would you be a good friend and look out for that big, bad fox? Tomorrow I gotta cross the meadow and I don't want the fox to hurt me, am I right?
Sure, fam, I'd be glad to look out for that big, bad fox. Anything for a friend.
Thanks, Peacock.
Squirrel,
what did I tell you about popping out of nowhere? You're gonna give someone a heart attack.
After Deer and Peacock came to their agreement, they got a good night's rest, and Deer headed off across the meadow with Peacock on his perch.
Oh, what a nice day it is. It sure would be a shame if I got hurt today. Oh, there's Peacock up on his perch, being very cautious for the big, bad fox. I'm so glad I have friends like Peacock.
While Deer and Peacock were talking, Fox was silently listening. Fox quickly came up with an evil plan to distract Peacock and attack Deer.
How am I going to get Deer? Let me think. I need to distract Peacock, but how? Oh, wait! Peacock loves food. I'll distract him with that. Deer will never see it coming.
Okay, look. Food. Oh, wait. What about Deer? Oh, he'll be fine.
The fox.
He defeated the fox.
I'm